fear going into this was probably breaking my hand or my wrist or a finger. I also had thought that if I were to just miss it and it hit me in the face, you know, with my neck tilted back at that angle, would that snap my neck? Would it kill me? Would it paralyze me? Like, I actually thought about these things.